your old friend, the Jersey Bounce. Go! Many of you people remember all the name bands of years ago, and we're going to play some theme songs for you now, just to bring back a few memories. Just going to play a few bars of each theme, and we'll make sure it's identified before we proceed to the next. Now check your memory, see if you remember these. Glenn Miller. Now see if you recognize this one. See what the next one is.
Tom, y'all ready over there? One, two, three.
I'm glad you like Longoria. All right, see if you recognize this one. You're batting 100% so far. 6 feet. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a lonesome old town, and you're not around. All right.
Oh, sure, Rob.
Shape if you didn't know that one. That was Ruth Morgan. There's your heartbeat for me. Ah, try another one now. We're just beginning. You're doing pretty good. Think about it, would you? Nightmare, Artie Shaw's theme song.
Who didn't know that?
Casanova Orchestra, Camel Caravan. Remember that one?
Before my time.
Try this one. Thank you. one man down here is right on the nose. Anybody else? Sammy Kay, Swing and Sway by Sammy Kay. All right, gentlemen. You made. What was the name of that? Blue Flame. Whitney Hurst. That's right. That was Jimmy Dorsey. Anybody know the name of it? Contrast. Jimmy Dorsey. Ready, gentlemen? You're all going to remember this one. One, two, three. Tempo now. You know, all the bands didn't have slow, pretty themes. Some of them had some nice up-tempo things. Kind of rocked along. Listen to this one. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. What do you say? You got
opening thing.
That's right. We also have his closing, but we won't be playing it. All right, see if you know this one, will you? You may not get this one.
A one.
Who got it? Stand up. This man got it over here. Les Brown. On the next show, I don't want you guys cheating and telling the other people. All right, here we go. Try again.
Thank you.
Count Basie. Yes, man. Take it away, piano player. Any more?
All life is empty since you've gone. You're always on my mind. Though I'm slight, it's lonesome through the day. The stars that shine, what's to become of it? This love of mine.
The same way then, and I can't remember where or when. The clothes you're wearing are the clothes you wore. The smile you were smiling then, but I can't remember. Thank you. Now we have another gentleman over here I want to introduce. His name is Fred Waters. That's a good-looking saxophone player. Now let's see. This right here. All right, Fred, be my guest.
Okay, how about New York, New York?
That's perfect. New York, New York. Is that all right?
Yeah.
All right, Fred will play it for you.
Go ahead. That's your own tempo. One, two, that's it. Three.
Yeah. more. Come on, one more, real quick. All got time, haven't you?
Yeah.
All right, come on, Fred. He doesn't know what he wants to do, but he'll let you know. Thank you, Fred. We have a lot of stars on this band. And one guy has been working very hard and he wanted to do a solo number. We're going to let him on right now, and it's a pleasure to introduce to you Keith Williams. Put him off tomorrow. He gets to stay the rest of the week. Thank you, Keith Williams. See what's coming up next year. I got so much talent I can't remember it all. Tony, I'm introducing to you another of our vocalists, Tony Galicia. Teach me tonight.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
shooting star goes by. Trouble, God, you know I've had my share.